My name is Phoebe Chen. On behalf of the Sicilian Music Club, I'd like to welcome you to the 21st Monster Concert in this beautiful music hall, despite the not so pleasant weather forecast, shows us your great love and support of the club and of the Monster Concert. And for this, we truly many thanks to Mrs. Sherry and Ms. Beagle and her team at Brookville Community College for preparing this hall for our use. We are very appreciative of that as well. Beautiful grand pianos on the stage here. You would agree with us that our concert is indeed a monster concert. We are very grateful to have Jacob's Music once again sponsor us with 16 plus one bonus beautiful Steinway grand pianos of the highest quality, which is a very special treat to all the performers as well as everyone in the audience, Steinway & Sons, and of Jacob's Music, to come up here to say a few words.
Composed by church organist and choir master Samuel A. Ward that fit the rhyme and rhythm of her poem. Ward's music, combined with Bates' poem, was first published in 1910 as America the Beautiful. The duet version we are playing was arranged by the American composer Melody Bober. Sacred pieces, including masses and motets. As a young man, he taught both Geary and organ and composed in 1853 for his piano students.
Thank you. French 19th century composer Léo Delibes. Delibes was immediately inspired to write his opera Lacmé, which premiered in Paris in the spring of 1883. The opera brought many popular exotic locations, mysterious religious rituals, the beautiful flowers of the Orient, and the novelty of Western colonial.
Thank you. Thank you.
is a song from the musical West Side. Airs and Fanfares, written for a royal water pageant on the River Thames in London. The event was described in the London newspaper of July 17, 1717, which said, on Wednesday evening, a barge went up the river toward Chelsea. Many other barges attended, and so great were the number of boats that the whole river was covered. There were 50 instruments of all sorts playing. His Majesty liked the music so well that he caused it to be played over 3 times. We are playing the opening movement of the second suite in D major, which is the most famous of Handel's water music.
Thank you.
hope that you are enjoying our program today. I know we have one more piece. But at this time, we would like to recognize some students who have been part of this concert for several years. And so we would like to recognize the five-year students who have been Daniel Lynn and Miranda Lynch.
Thank you to all the family, friends, for your support throughout the year, and for being